So you receive email if you are a YouTuber and you are monetizing your YouTube channel with ads, and you receive this email from ads YouTube upcoming tax update in for USA. So you receive this email. So this is very important to fill out this form in your AdSense account. So also AdSense show you the notification in AdSense, also show you in your link AdSense YouTube channel with AdSense important creator outside of the USA. So this is very important to fill out this form. So let's begin how to fill this form and submit your TXT tax form to Google AdSense. So to get payouts from Google, make sure to provide your tax information. This will take a minutes. So once you click on the screen, then a pop-up screen open. So just enter your password and click on next, and a pop-up screen automatically close, and you will redirect to another page. This is a United States tax info. Just fill out this. What type of account is so I am a human and individualist for human and non-individualist for business. If you are alone a human person, then click on human, and if you are a non-individual person, it's mean a business. If you are running a business with AdSense, then click on non-individual. So I am a human, so I am clicking on individual. So select according to your need. So I am individual. Are you a citizen or a resident of the United States? So I am not. So I am no. I am selecting not. I am not in United States. I am not resident on United States. So which form type is perfect for you? So I choose individual. So number one is for me. If you choose non-individual, then select down below W touch. So once you select the form, then click on next button. A next button open. AdSense automatically detect your name. If your name is wrong, then update your name. So just read this this. So if just empty the here, you can see a option is showing. So and next step is select your country. So my country is Pakistan. So next step is taxpayer identification number. So what is this? So many people confused. What is this? So I am entering my ID card number, my national ID card number. Is if you are in USA, then type your SSN. But if you are I am typing my national ID card number for agent TIN. Now next click on next button, and next step is mailing address is same. So select, so your address is different, then type your address. Then my address is same, so I am clicking. So enter your address and then click on next button. So next step is select a yes button, and then click then select a tick mark, and then select a select your country where you from. I am from Pakistan, so I am selecting my country. And next step is services AdSense. So I am using AdSense, then click on 0%. And next step, and also select this, also select all the options from here and click on number one and 30% default rate. So fill out the your form carefully. So my country default rate is 30%. So next step, also select next, and other copyright YouTube Google Play. So this is a 0% default rate. So all set. Now click on next button, and before clicking on next button, just review your setting and then click on next button. So once you filling the information, then review your information and then click on next button. So this is my current tax rate. So this is your form, and I click on I confirm that I review the information and enter your legal name, your Edson legal name. So Edson is not on my own name, so I am using, I have a different Edson account, so that's why Edson is not my account. So yes, I am the person listed in the signature. Next click. So activity and services performed in the USA, no, I confirm, and then click on status change advert. I am providing tax info for a new or exit payment profile that have not received payments. So I am not received, so I am using number one. If you already receive a payment, then select a second option, but I am I not receive any payment from Edson, so I am using option number one. So I am choosing I am providing tax info for a new Edson. So next click on submit button. It's take a few seconds to confirm your information, and Edson send you email on your email address, your Edson email address. So let's wait. So in just few seconds, my Google Edson form is approved from Edson. In just few seconds, approved, claimed. So this is in just few seconds. If you want to submit a new form, now click on submit new form button. And now go to your email address. Edson send you an email address on your email address, and check your email address. So also this just dismiss this and also refresh. So it's take time from YouTube Studio, the notification goes out. So here can see Google payment, your tax information has been approved. So our work is done. So we will receive a future payment without any problem. So our information is the notification is still showing on Edson. So if you want to dismiss, so dismiss. So this is no problem. So this is an YouTube Studio take a time to hide this from your Edson. So here you can see our Google Payment Center form is approved, so you can check. So thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial helpful for you how to fill your tax form. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.